everyone, welcome to my video diary. Today, we help Alex get ready for his big date tonight.
It burns!
So, this is my special recipe for a face peeling mask. You need avo, chili pepper. It's time!
So, how do I look?
Well, maybe just a touch of makeup.
Everyone has a way of showing their masculinity and femininity to the world. That is your gender expression. Everyone has the right to be respected, no matter how they look, act, or dress. The way a person shows their gender doesn't tell us anything about who they are attracted to or which gender they feel they are inside. Gender identity is a person's inner sense of whether they are male or female. For most people, their gender identity matches their physical body. This is called cisgender. For others, their gender identity might not match their physical body. They may have been born with a male body, but inside they're certain that they're female, or vice versa. This is called transgender. People whose gender identity overlaps or varies, sometimes called gender fluid, gender queer, or gender non-conforming, find that their gender identity does not fit into these two categories, but as other possibilities. Your gender identity is not something you can choose or change. No matter your gender expression or identity, it is normal to have questions about who you are and if what you are feeling and experiencing is normal. Talking to an adult at home or at school can be helpful.
Yeah!
Perfect! Oh, this is so much fun! Thanks for watching. Till next time, and don't forget to come and visit me at amaze.org or follow me on Instagram at amaze.southafrica.